from the entertainment capital of the world. Produced for television by Warner Brothers.
The odds against filling an inside straight are 12 to 1, so a poker player isn't very wise to make the draw. Unless, of course, he's feeling lightheaded and the pot is at least 12 times the size of his bet, which is exactly the way it happened. A $1,000 bet had brought back $12,000. And I was doing the only thing that should ever be done with money, spending it.